If your phone suddenly cannot detect the Wi-Fi network, but your laptop or computer can detect, then what you do is, the first thing is check if you have enabled Wi-Fi in your device. Sometimes it might be off without your notice. The next thing that you can do is you can restart your router and check if your phone can detect the Wi-Fi networks. The third thing that you will do is you will restart your phone. Sometimes simply restarting the phone can fix the issue. So if you want to restart the phone, then in case of Samsung device, you will simply press this power button, then press restart. And if you press this restart button, your phone will restart. So after restarting your phone, check if your phone can detect the Wi-Fi network or not. The other thing that you can do is you can go to settings. You can go to this option, general management, reset, and select this option, reset network settings. Now this will reset all these settings related to Wi-Fi, mobile data and Bluetooth. So if you have saved a Wi-Fi network in your device, then the password will be removed. So you have to again enter the password of the Wi-Fi network. Similarly, if you have connected any Bluetooth devices, then you have to reconnect again. Hopefully this will fix the issue.